What is defeat? What does it mean to be defeated? Is it losing and failing? Defeat is that doubt in your head. A demon that feeds on your fear. It tells you you're not good enough. That you can't do it. That it's not possible. Succumbing to that demon, that thought, that is defeat. So it's just an idea, I fear. When I'm scared of a challenge. Defeat isn't even a real thing. It's just an illusion. It's that monster inside my head.